up, Almighty Gang? It's your girl, K Money, and I'm hacking, dealing YouTube. In today's video, I don't know if you guys saw the last one, but in the last video, Dylan was around his dream girl, and you know what? I feel like there wasn't enough. There was actually way too much space between them. So today, I don't know if you know me, but on my channel, I like to get right to the point. I'm going to be handcuffing them for 24 hours. But before we do that, make sure to give this video a big like, because why are you watching and not liking? Also, comment down below if you guys are excited for more videos to come in. Since you're watching and, you know, enjoying, make sure to subscribe. Anyways, let's just go bother them. Alright guys, I got a little surprise for you. Don't be alarmed. Do me a favor, put this on your eyes.
What's going on?
Put this on your eyes. And let me know when you guys are covered up.
Things are never good when Kate gives you a blind.
I don't know what's going on right
that's
now.
That's period. You look funny. Alright. Yeah, it's raised here for me. So, how do you guys feel? What do you think is going to happen? I'll be blindfolded. Nothing ever comes good with
us. I don't know. What's going on?
How are you, Ray? How do you feel?
I don't trust you.
You don't trust me? Don't trust me. I'm not to be trusted. All right. All I need for you guys to do is put one hand out.
Okay.
Just one.
Hand? All
right. Just a hand. All right. And put it out more. Count to five. Dylan, put your hand away.
Count to ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. What is this? What's going on? Don't fight it.
Don't hate me.
Don't hate me.
Hey, don't get antsy, guys. Let's go for a walk. You guys are stuck with me for 24 hours.
Stop pulling.
Perfect. It's okay, guys. Let's go. All right, people. Let's go. Straight line. Put the attitudes at the door. Ooh, let me get in front of y'all. So, how are you guys feeling? Is it tight?
I don't like this.
This is new, but like, you guys know I'm a little kinky. So, I like handcuffs. I'm dead. We about to go down into the elevator, guys. Oh my god, Dylan's phone is blowing up. I don't know who's calling him, who's all these females calling him, but the video stopped.
Let's work out. I don't have
to. Oh, that wasn't fun.
Oh my
god. Actually.
Oh.
Let's get a key. Let's go into the workout room. I think that would be very fun. Guys, could you guys just
look what you're doing? Yo.
Guys, relax.
I'm moving.
Alrighty, let's get in here. All right, guys. Try not to hurt each other. Be careful. Be careful. Get on the treadmill. One on one and the other on the other.
Keep up.
Keep up.
Bro,
be careful. Stretch a little. You're taller than her. You know she's tiny. How do you start this?
Stop.
Hey, no.
Keep moving this way and moving this way.
24 hours.
How's
going
so far?
Yeah, but he's never antsy. Oh, he's, oh my god, 10 pounds.
I had
It's getting antsy. Wow, that was a lot. Woo!
You see people's true colors when you're handcuffed.
Yeah. You guys wanna take the stairs? I think we should take the stairs.
The stairs?
Yeah, and I want to see you guys run. Try to keep your arms
run?
Close.
Run.
Yeah, it is. This is not working. I think we're gonna have to go back up to the room.
All right. We have to get up. Ready?
Oh my god.
Jesus.
My arm.
Okay, maybe we try. How about we try not to run?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a better idea.
Oh my god.
Guys, we are only on the second floor right now. We have two more flights to go.
Can you slow down? I'm in pain.
Facts. You slammed her boobs. You threw her on the floor.
She threw the ball at me and it was heavy. I almost fell.
You don't have boobs.
Yeah, you don't.
You saw the treadmill, I almost fell off.
Yeah, you really
did.
Because
she was going too fast.
Because I'm a runner, I'm a track star. She don't run away when it gets hard.
Guys, I think this was the best decision for you guys.
No,
this is the worst.
No, it wasn't, because in the last video, you guys were very like, it was just way too much space between you guys. And I think.
I'm not there yet.
Facts, we have one more flight, but I think this video is the best. I don't know. Comment down below if you guys like what you see so far.
I don't think Dylan's gonna like me after this anymore.
You guys can go first. Ooh, careful, y'all. Hi, guys. We're back in the room. I had to stop the camera because they kept hurting each other. I decided the best and safest place to be is in the room. Let me close this door. Alright, guys, here, so you can get comfortable. Pillow for you, and then pillow for me. And then we have a pillow fight. And whoever wins the pillow fight between you two gets $5. $5. Keep going. Stop. Hey,
Mom. Oh my, yo, Ray. Pillow fight.
So break the door. Anyways, guys, my wig is itching. That's how stressed I am with these two right here. I didn't think it was going to be that much of a problem. But turn around and don't look. Both of you.
What does she think this is?
All the way around. You too, Dylan. All right,
wait.
Just right, go. Yes. Oh, my God. Jesus, guys. Alright, let me pick up the mess, guys. You guys can turn around now. I just wanted to let you guys know, you guys are kind of stuck here for the rest of the night. I'm locking the door so you can't even get out if you want to. I'll be back in the morning.
What just happened?
Your hands are
always
okay,
right.
Come sit.
Bruh.
Hi,
my wrist.
I'm sorry. We gotta get her back.
Yeah, we're gonna have to prank her back. Mm-hmm. So yeah, you look nice today.
Oh, thank you. What are you doing?
What you mean?
What are you doing?
What you mean what I'm doing?
You think because you give me a compliment, you can give me a kiss?
I mean, I thought we were doing something here.
No.
Not
like that.
Oh.
No, you're pulling. Where's Kata? Kata here. Kata?
Are you guys hungry or thirsty?
He just tried to kiss me.
Yay?
Yay?
I mean, nay?
I don't really think we're on that level anymore.
Okay, I'm just gonna end this now, guys. They've been fighting the entire time. Maybe we'll try this again in a couple months. I don't know.
And what, Kata?
Make sure to give us a big thumbs up. Make sure to comment and subscribe because it's about to be lit on this channel, period.